it ever so much. Let's get down to that first tee right now, though, and see what you can do.
Sweet. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here.
And here we go, this one for birdie. Ah, get in that hole.
Nice way to start things out, even par. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. Nice. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Get back on that green. The idea is the grass gets shorter as you progress.
Unlucky.
And that'll keep you at one over for the round. And what is this? Hole number three. Great contact. Nice swing. Okay, we're sitting at around 110 yards to the pin.
It's looking like it might be trouble.
Okay, 20 feet to the cup.
Ooh, bad luck there. Setting up for your double.
Nice putt, we're in there. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. Par 4 here, let's have a nice clean drive. Nice. Okay, you're on the dance floor. Good stuff.
Okay, here's your putt for birdie.
Ooh. Three over for the round. All right, it's just that simple. Plop it on the green. on the green with much work to do.
And if this drops, you'll get your birdie here. All right, this one for par. Ooh.
And that'll keep you at 4 over for this round. Keep an eye on that wind, could come into play on this hole.
Nice.
Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing. Solid swing.
All right, this putt for the birdie.
All right, we got a 22-footer. Let's see if we can do this. Sitting at 5 over for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Nice swing. Okay, we have about 130 yards, I'd say, to get to the pin. I'll tell you what, everybody ends up here sometimes. Take this as a learning opportunity. All right, don't worry about it. I mean, everybody does it. Just give it another hack, and yeah, we'll take it from there. Well, you're out of the sand. That's all. That's all you can ask for. All right, 14 feet to the hole. Sitting at 7 over for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. This one's looking pretty good. All right, from here we are sitting well above the green. You might need to have a little less club. Looking at a 19-foot putt from here. And for the par. There's a nice putt for you. And that'll keep you at 7 over for the round. Hole number 9. That was exceptional.
Good thing there are 9 more holes to make up for that dismal first 9. And hole number 10 coming up here. Ooh, no good. And here we go for the birdie. Seven over for the round. Hole number 11. Is it going to have enough? Okay, we're about 17 feet out here.
Oh boy.
Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. All right, 10 over for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice, clean drive.
Ugh. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction.
Footer from here to the cup. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Great putt in there for the par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10 over for the round. Okay, let's see what happens here on this par 4. Let's go ahead and drop this one into the fairway and take it from there. Now that was a swing. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Nicely done, dropping it for your birdie. That's awesome. Sitting at 9 over for this round now. 14th hole coming up. Solid swing.
Great contact.
All right, here we go. This one for the birdie.
Okay, this one for par.
And that'll keep you at 10 over for the round. 15th hole coming up. Okay, 21 feet to the cup from here. Oh, man. And if this drops, that's your bogey. Way to drop that putt. Sitting at 11 over for the round. 16th hole coming up. This could be in the rough. Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone. And now that we're back on the fairway, let's take a look at hitting this green. And that'll keep you at 12 over for the round. 17th hole coming up.
That's unfortunate. Okay, the ball is sitting below your feet here. Just a friendly reminder. Great contact. Nice swing. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's set our sights on that green. Well over for this round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Out of bounds on that one. Gonna have to take another. So far, so good for this one. And looks like around 195 yards to go. I hope this bites. I'm not right all the time, but I definitely was this time. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. All right, 14 over par when it's all said and done today. All right, thanks for the round. That was a fun one.